back. So we're back in the geese spotting area. We were here last night for sunset, and just as we got here, the sky basically turned black, and there's hundreds of thousands probably here today. The best conditions we've ever had in spotting the geese so far. Very cold, windy as usual. We're hoping for some sunlight, but it's overcast, it's cloudy, so unfortunately we're not gonna get a nice golden light, but we'll deal with the conditions that we have. Just warming up in the car now because it's very windy and cold, and head back out soon for some more pictures and video.
Craziness.
Yeah, hoping for a few more.
Just a few more.